become robbers. They steal from convenience stores, take the money, and use it to buy toys from toy departments.
Why bother knocking over a convenience store when we can just steal everything at the department store?
Yeah, you're good at this.
Oh, I was just kidding, Barnett.
What about you, Snowflake? I know you gotta be down with all this.
Besides, are you going back for those
elves? You're all sissies, you know that.
Okay, I could just be serious for a minute. Am I late?
Oh!
Why, Garland, you take a secret cheating in a secret seriously.
Yeah.
Ivy, honey, why are you here? This is a secret thing, right? Was I supposed to wear a mask too?
Oh, Fruitcake. You were sitting to Ivy. That's right.
Yeah.
You too.
Typical.
I'm
typical.
Do the Christmas
have to get our Christmas magic together and wish. Wish together really, really hard.
Yeah,
well,
make it. Enough toys for the children. Right, Garland? Are you in?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Forget it. I'm not spending my Christmas magic on stupid children.
Come on.
So you're telling me you're all going to give up your Christmas magic, the ones you've worked for all year long?
Yes, sure!
For the children!
Garland, we're a team, it's for the children!
Yeah!
Okay then, settle. Everyone except Garland and Ivy, stop by the Magic ADM on your way to work tomorrow. And then we'll add it up here, and then it won't probably cover everything. Okay, I'm sorry, it has to be this way. I don't see any choice. Okay, settled. Go home and collect
my
money. Okay. Oh, Ivy, are you coming?
No, I'm just going to stay here and work for a while. I love going to see Candy.
Okay, right then. Bye, Candy Cane.
Help Ivy. Here you go. I'm just going to leave at your workstation. Will I take it myself?
Oh, thank you, Kitty. It will. It will be
yeah.
Help.
Yeah.
Bye. I'm sitting well.
Ivy. Merry Christmas. What are you doing here?
Oh, drop the cover, Ivy. I know what's going on. I heard the whole thing.
Please don't say I think Santa.
How everything will be fixed.
This I know it will.
It's a travesty. The whole department will really wreck this day on this one.
But I know everything will be alright. I know it will work out.
Do you have gumdrops for rains, Ivy?
No.
All of the Christmas magic in the world is not going to fix this. Listen, tomorrow morning, and tomorrow no good, everyone in this department, except of course, will be shoveling in reindeer food for the rest of their miserable little elfin lives. You're going to pay for this.
But there's still time to make all the toys that we need.
The boys and girls will just have to understand. One toy per kid. Maybe a nice hair for the boys and hairbrush for the girls.
Those aren't even toys.
Kids are too spoiled as they send away.
What?
Just go home, my friend. Tomorrow noon, the truth is going to come out.
I don't want to shade into this group of losers. Just go home and stay there. Don't do this, Annabelle. These are my friends. They like me.
Believe me, they're not your friends, Ivy. They're just kissing up to you so that you'll give them out of hot water with me.
But you can't.
Just go home, Ivy.
Merry Christmas, Noel!
Oh, why so loud? Where are the bright shining things with not crying too well. But... Chucky disappointed! That's not good, sorry. Anyway, I'll be excited. So, I'm going to school now.
No!
She's in a good mood. Bye! Everybody loves it.